This is Lewismadmax, the one who will still call the baby ugly.
Hey everybody, Barack Obama spoke to the National Education Association the other day, and he said, you know, he wanted to strengthen government schools instead of tearing them down with vouchers. You know, God forbid we give people a choice on where to send their school kids to, because that might make teachers work harder, you know, because of competition. It's a wonder what free market does. Anyway, he also said that teaching sex education to five-year-olds should be allowed as long as it's age appropriate. Well, I found a few age appropriate books in the old Alexander Library, and I'm going to share a couple of them with you. You see, for people with fetishes, if your five-year-old has a fetish and you're teaching them about sex, there's always the foot book. Really good reading for a five-year-old. Then, of course, you have the one about the little monkey that doesn't know, you know, if he wants to sleep with boys or girls, and that's called Curious by Curious George. There's the ever-popular Dr. Seuss book, Hop on Pop, for everybody in the South. There's also one for if your five-year-old is an elephant and he wants to pay for sex, there's Horton Hires a Hoe. That's always a good reading. Then there's, if you're Jewish, and your son may be gay or your daughter may be gay and you're sending them to kindergarten, there's always the Dr. Seuss favorite, One Fish, Two Fish, Gay Fish, Jew Fish. That's really good. Then we have one for people with animal fetishes. It's called Go Dog Go. That might be more for the dog. And then if your five-year-old forgets his safety word during those radical sex sessions, there's always the rescuers. In honor of Dr. Seuss, I've kind of written my own little ditty in honor of Barack Obama supporting sex education for five-year-olds. Parents, teach your kids the golden rule. Don't teach sex to five-year-olds in school. And so, from the land of Lou, when teaching kids, what do you do? Teach them red, maybe green, maybe blue. But wait till middle school to tell them what married folks do. Thank you. See ya.